And bones from the Aquabats.
Rainbow Dash, that was amazing. Even I feel like we can win. I feel like my school pride is at an all-time high.
Is anybody else wondering how Dash ponied up without playing her guitar?
I know, right? It's probably because I'm so awesome.
Maybe. I mean, you are awesome. But there's gotta be more to it than that, right? It just seems so random.
Well, it would be nice if you girls could get a handle on it. But we'd like to keep magic as far away from the friendship games as possible. We don't want to be accused of cheating.
We don't need magic to defeat those hoity-toity crystal threppers.
Still, the friendship games are serious business. We don't want any surprises, especially the kind that could cause us to forfeit. Sensei Shimmer, you came here from a world of magic. Perhaps you can get to the bottom of our magical development. I'll do my best.
Okay. Anybody have any guesses what the events are going to be? Pie eating? Cake eating?
They won't even let us see what they're doing to the field. You think they'd at least tell competitors what they're competing in?
It could be anything. Anything? How will I ever pick the right outfit?
I really want to help, but I think I better go focus on figuring out why Rainbow Dash ponied up. See you later.
Seems like she's got everything under control. Nothing to worry about.